Well, this is our last time at the Hill of Life in Austin on the Greenbelt. And I have much enjoyed this place. It's like just a hill that goes on forever down to the Greenbelt, which sometimes has water in it. I really like hiking it. And Journey likes it. It's so funny, the other day I accidentally hit her on the head, like with a really like sizable rock, and she kind of just like was confused for a second and just kept on going. Get it.
I'm really close here.
She's trying to catch the splash. Journey, go get it. Go on. That's really not where I was talking about. Trying to get it. Go on. Go on. I was like right there. That hit her in the head. Oh, so close. That's God, you're really trying to hit her in the head.
I'm just trying to get right in front of her so she has a chance to go after it. Get the splashes.
Why does she like eating sticks so much? Journey, give me that stick.
This is my friend Seth doing Tai Chi. He actually teaches a course of Tai Chi. It's kind of funny to watch a guy in a polo shirt do Tai Chi, I think. And he's completely oblivious, like, he has no idea I'm filming him. The end. Okay, this video was fun to make because that was Journey and I's favorite place to go to while living in Austin, and I miss her so much, but I'll see her in a couple of days. Anyways, I guess the video is mostly dedicated to my dog, but I did put a part in for Seth. So here you go.
Pick up the slack.
Yeah. Take up the bridge.
Dirty baby.